Well, in this room, we monitor and control all Technic City's missions and emergencies. With a bit of time and training, one day you may attain commander status. One day. Your task is to transport bombs to a construction site on the outskirts of Technic City. Before you can embark on a mission, you will first need to construct your all-terrains vehicle, or ATV, your fuel unit, and the bombs you need to transport. Building instructions for all of these items are to be found in the build pod. Once you've completed these tasks, access the control panel and begin planning your mission. You will need to remote control your ATV around an obstacle course of your own design and construction. However, keep your wits about you whilst maneuvering. If the bomb swings too much in its cradle, it will explode and your mission will be aborted. Even though your mission is over, Jack will still be left out on the planet's surface waiting for a rescue plane. You see, the ATV is especially built to protect the driver. If the bomb explodes, the strengthened cockpit is ejected, keeping the pilot safe inside. And the more missions you plan, design and accomplish, the better ranking you will achieve, till finally you may attain the status of commander, like myself. But you'll certainly have a lot to learn before that happens. Access the control panel to proceed to the next stage and get more information.